Yo, what's going on, guys? We are back. What is up, boys? We got a big day today, man. Greatly do appreciate everyone coming by, and greatly do appreciate, man, 96,000 subscribers, man. We did hit it. We are going to give away another 1,000,000 coins, man. I'm telling you, we've given away more coins than anyone else this year. Greatly do appreciate all the support. I think it's the third time I've said it already this intro. It's gonna be a little shorter video today. McCullough, our editor, has a little meeting this morning. So a quick video this morning, kind of just touching on things a little bit. A few packs, maybe we can get lucky right away. If not, don't worry. This afternoon, we're coming back with weekend league rewards and a ton of packs pulling for these new standouts, for the honors cards, all that kind of stuff, man. If you guys are vibing with me, as always, if you could, drop a like. If you are new, hit the sub button, boys. We'll give away another 1,000,000 coins when we hit 97,000 subscribers. Keep the energy going. 100 subs every day. That's the goal, boys. Good luck on your packs. Honors cards for everyone, boys. We're not going to have good packs today. All we have is these all-pro fantasy packs. I don't think we're going to get anything else, so be careful. Good luck. And may the odds be in your favor. Get it. Need some coins? MMO EXP. Yes, they are real. No, they aren't instant. No one is. But they are reliable and the cheapest around. Use code SCOMO for 5% off. Get you some coins, stack your team, get those dubs, boys. Yeet! This might be the first time that I can remember in a long, long, long time. Maybe I want to say there was a 99 overall Saquon Barkley. Wasn't there back in the day? Was there a 99 overall Saquon Barkley rookie premiere? I think there was. Rookie premiere has updated for defensive rookie of the year. 97. It was a 98 overall Saquon. That's what it was. It was a 98 overall Saquon. So correct me if I'm wrong. I do think this is the second highest overall rookie premiere in Mutt history, being a 97 overall Chase Young. And I'm gonna be honest, I think he's gonna be usable. I think he's going to be usable on a lot of teams, especially if you have a Washington theme team. He's going to be good. 97 overall Chase Young. Of course, he will be a limited in packs that you can pull for honors. But if you are lucky and you did some of these rookie premieres, I was on the Chase Young train early. Early was I on his train. Hoot toot, rookie of the year, 97. I have no idea what I just did. 90 speed, 95 tackling, 94 block shed, 96 finesse move. He looks good, boys. He looks good. They had a 97 overall Marshawn Lattimore as well. Okay. So hard to remember everything. I appreciate you guys. There might have been a few other rookie premieres, okay? The chat is reminding me. But this was a good one. 95 overall Series 4 team standouts are live. Okay, man. We got all 32 players. They are going to need 26 items per. And they are going to be Team of the Week players again. 90 to 92s. You need two of them. 86 to 89s. You need, what is that? 5, 6, 7, 8 of them. And then 82s to 85. You need 5, 10, 15, 16 of those. It looks like it's all Team of the Week players. Von Bell, Dawkins, Jose, was that Landry, Mampert, Humphreys, Murray Jr., Hitchens, Moore the second, Zeke, Glitchkey, Mills, AJ Terrell, that'll go in the theme team. Jimmy Ward will go in the theme team. Shepard, very nice. Skolbert, Hewitt, Decker, Amos will probably be the best one out of all of them. There he is, DJ Moore. So many people have been asking for DJ Moore. JC Jackson. Hudson, that'll be a good center. Wentworth will be a really good left tackle. Mark Andrews. Montez Sweat for the football team. Could be okay. Cameron Jordan. Chris Carson. Dante Jackson, wide receiver for the Steelers. Will Fuller could be good. Wide receiver for the Texans. Desmond King. Kirk Cousins is going to be our only team standout quarterback, if I am correct. And it looks like, once again, of course, all the sets are going to be the same. You just need Team of the Week cards. Once again, Team of the Week cards have been usable all year long and have kind of held some value with these sets. I definitely like that. Series 4, what you think, boys? Dub or L? Series 4 team standout. I feel like these are good, especially since we're all really kind of looking for theme team stuff. Being 95 overall, especially if you put them in your theme team, they're going to be really good. Chat's liking them. I feel like this is a dub. A lot of good ones. Obviously, if you got a theme team, you're going to find the one that's going to fit in your theme team. But even if you're a non-theme team, guys, there's a few cards that will work in all teams. Few cards that would definitely work in all teams. Amos is probably going to be a must-cop for everyone, maybe. Unless you have, like, top-tier, tier-one strong safeties. Maybe if you need, like, a tier-two little budget. Not so much of a budget, but maybe a little cheaper of a strong safety. Amos is probably gonna be really, really good for you. There are new solos also. Team standout series 4. Okay, series 4 will give you a nat 95 overall, or your choice. So it's gonna be a complete fantasy pack of all 95 overall team standouts. You get a nat one for completing all of these. And second quarter, first quarter. So some of them are moments where you got to get some objectives that could be easy. Some are going to be longer games. These are probably going to be a little bit of a pain. And the honors cards are live, boys. The freaking art on these cards are so good. First Herbert is live. 2 million coins, 97 overall Justin Herbert. He's gonna be a limited time, so he's not gonna be powered power upable at this point. 91 speed, 99 throw power, 95 on the run, 93 under pressure, 90 plus accuracies across the board, 93 acceleration. Bro, he looks so good, bro. He looks so good. All right, the 95 overall standouts are starting to show up. I'm hoping these are pullable also. Most of the standouts that were pullable before. So I don't know if actually these are getting pulled or these are sets. This was source pack opening. So this was acquired from a pack opening. This 95 overall Jimmy Ward right there with 93 speed. Jimmy Ward looks really, really, really good. Good to know that these are going to be pullable. Let's see if this one's pullable too. Source pack opening also. Montez Sweat right end with 93 speed. Holy cow, in the football theme team, bro. Oh my lord, he's going to be smoking. And still only one Herbert up on the block, boys. These are going to be super, super, super hard to pull. We're going to go in on a few of them once again, quick video. And then if you guys want to see more packs and me to go in, weekend league rewards, all that kind of stuff, of course, we will be doing that later today. But we're going to fly through one right now for the boys. We're doing it. We're doing it. All right, boys, all pro fantasy packs. We got 15 of them. See what we can get. Come on. You know, all we want is an honors card. I mean, it'll be okay if I pull a 95 team standout. Not what we want, though. I want honors. 82 Micah Hyde, full 50. No. Hopefully these packs are okay for us today. I'm hoping that they are okay for us today. I want to hear and see the honors animation. The animation looks flames. We saw it on Mutt Leaks. It should be a bunch of trophies spinning around or something. Should be a very, very, very screen dominant animation. So we will not miss it. There he is. Pull Chase Young. Woo. Let's go, boys. I missed the coin. Oh, my bad. I wasn't even paying attention. I'm trying to go fast. I missed the platinum. Chat goes crazy. All pro fantasy packs. Bro, at the beginning, this is all I'm talking about because every week, all pros refresh, all pros refresh, all pros refresh. This is what happens when the community likes something so much. EA's like, why do they like these packs so much? They're like, I don't know, make them trash. All pros are almost dead, bro. It's gonna be very... Honors cards are gonna have way more value today just because the packs that we have to pull. I don't know. It is gonna be a 48-hour rotation. I would like to see when they're all 48 hours, take them out, put two new ones in. 48 hours, take those out, put two new ones in. And then when they're done with all of them, maybe just throw them all back in packs. I would like to do that. They did that with like golden tickets and a few things before. So maybe they would do that again. I'm not sure. Maybe they would just be reduxes. It's very, very possible. Either way, I guess I'm cool with it. because they would probably all, I think they would all release in time for a Series 5 redux. Series 5 should be coming, I would think, in the next like 2 or 3 weeks. So more than likely, all these honor cards would be eligible for a Series 5 redux. And we're getting nothing. We're getting exactly what I expected so far out of these things. One good pull. Let me see one of the new standouts. Let me see an honors card. Let me see something. How about anything over 100K? We ain't getting anything over 100K, boys. Series 4, I hope, is quick. I'm really hoping that Series 4 is quick. It was late. It's been horrible. Especially since we're in like the off season now of Madden, which now is called Mutt Season. We need more juice, and Season 4 is definitely not the juice. So we need an update. The good news is I've actually remembered that I get all the cards in the first round so far. That's a positive. I'm progressing. Full 50, never happened. Another platinum. Was that a platinum? No, it wasn't. Series 4 team standout power-ups are in packs. You just pulled one. Oh, really? Never get the full 50s, bro. They don't even exist anymore, I don't think. No team standouts. That's a 90 overall. That might be our highest pull so far. Don't outdo yourself. Hearing that the new standout power-ups are alive and in packs already is definitely a dub. That's super cool. So if you were looking for someone on the theme team that maybe didn't have a power-up, now we should have one. Help you out a little bit with your theme building. Bro, these are so bad. Can't contain myself with the excitement from these packs, boys. I'm sorry. Frank Clark, not the 96 Frank. I mean, it's crazy that all pro packs now are worse than day one all pro packs. You could literally go back to when the game dropped. And I'm not talking about value out of it. I'm just saying you'll get higher overalls. Higher overalls. Day one all pro fantasy packs than pulling packs right now. 100%. 100%. Day one. Day one cards. Let's go. Day one. That's a day one highest overall, basically, that you can pull. Day one cards, baby. Three more. Come on. Anything that wouldn't be possible day one would be super dope. There's another day oneer. Come on. Something good. 84 overall, 85 overall. Day one, day one, day one, day one. Let's go. I love it. I love it. It's so hype. I was looking for a card over 100K. Let's see if we can get one over 50K. One card over 50K. The good news is I think the community has finally stopped asking me every day if these packs refresh. There we go, boys. Some more day one cards. I love it. I love it. Like I said, it's going to be super, super, super hard to pull these honors cards today. Damn near impossible. If you get lucky today out of these all pro packs, congratulations to you. Should you sell the card? Yes, you should definitely sell the card instantly. We will go back in later on, of course. We'll have weekend league and all that stuff, boys. Good luck.